the ST department. Remember, the minister concerned had resigned on a nudge from the state government, from the chief minister himself. Now we're given to understand that the governor of the state has accepted ST welfare minister B. Nagendra's resignation. There is an SIT that's probing the case as well. Financial irregularities, bribery were the allegations that were made by this bureaucrat who committed suicide, blaming this particular minister who has now stepped down. The state government had said that they will not protect anyone and that action would be taken against the guilty, which is why an SIT is investigating the matter as well. Akshara, my colleague, now joining us, getting us more details. Akshara, what more can you tell us?
Oh, well, you see, you know, after the series of discussions with the chief minister and the deputy chief minister, the welfare minister has had, in fact, attended his resignation yesterday. And following that, the Karnataka governor has accepted his resignation. Now, remember, after the whole incident came to light, pertaining to the Shivamogga, the Central State Society, as a measure, what they given to on a particular matter. There was a Mount Eklab minister. Yesterday, he stated this, but still, he is under this. The latest update, if you take a look at the political developments pertaining to this case, the BJP has upped the ante against the Karnataka Congress government, stating that, you know, the CBI must probe into this matter because the SIT will not carry out an impartial and a fair investigation. And they're demanding that even the chief minister must take the moral responsibility and tender his resignation. That's the demand coming in. And at the very same time, charges such as this particular money, was being sent to Telangana for Lok Sabha polls. So that's what the charge coming in from BJP here in the state of Karnataka. So association is going on. Wait and watch how this particular case is appropriate. So we'll have to wait and watch how under close age this particular has already been taken into custody by the SIT. So further questions pertaining to this case.
Right. Do keep a track of what the investigation yields. For the moment, Akshara, thank you so much for getting us the latest.